Yo, what's it going on, JRLFAM family? Welcome back to another reaction video. Today we've got something very different, but I think on the lines of Falling in Reverse and Black Veiled Brides. I think it's on the lines of it. I don't know. So I asked for some suggestions the other day on the community tab, and I had quite a few different ones. So I was quite surprised. And yeah, I think because obviously the genres of music that I've been doing recently, it hasn't been mainly all about rap, or, you know, like it used to be, you know, just rap music. But now it's been like, you know, a lot of other different genres of music, and I'm well happy about that. So I appreciate it. Thank you so much. So this one, we've got Hollywood Undead. We Are, official music video. I've definitely heard of Hollywood Undead before, but this was, must be a long, I mean, this song came out in 2012. So it must have been a long time ago, but I'm looking forward to it. So let's do it. So if you are new around here, please hit that subscribe button. Be absolutely amazing. We're like extremely close to hitting 3,200. It's just, yeah, we're moving up quick, man. We're moving up so quick. In this rate, we could be hitting like 4K in the next, what, week, 2 weeks? That's mad. That's pretty mad. To be fair, I do need to be a bit more consistent with my YouTube channel. But unfortunately, the last few days have been very, very busy. Just couldn't get nothing done. So I got a spare couple of minutes, spare couple of minutes to get a couple done. So yeah, hopefully you guys are alright with this. But look, let's just get straight into this, man. I'm looking forward to it. Okay, let's do it. 3, 2, 1, and go. Is that the screen? Or is it me? Oh no, it's part of the song. Right, okay. That was very, very tasty. God damn. Okay, I've got an inkling that I've heard of this one before. Just a little bit. That voice is good. And I love the build up though. I'm trying to get the gist of the band right now. So I'm taking it as another band that is like, it's got someone who's got the same voice and someone who spit bars, basically. And I'm guessing there's a, because I'm guessing people suggested me to react to these because they've got a deep meaning to them. Because that was a deep start, you know what I mean? That was a deep verse, to be fair. Okay. But I hold it up hardly. Tired of hearing hell, but it's getting real dark. See, so you're sick in the bitterness of the lonely. All you overdose in you miles of caffeine. Every step, another step, you're walking on my dreams. Every breath, another breath, you're breathing when I breathe. So watch them all come, gonna watch the rest go. I'm married to the devil in the city of angels. So calm all you wicked to the world of the empty.
God, when I take my mask off. We are made from broken parts. We
He's just smashed up every TV that was there, wouldn't he? I like this. This is actually really, really good. Really, really good. Hollywood Undead. See, I've definitely heard of the band before. I know that for a fact. I love the whole vibe they're bringing out, man. This whole, like, not showing your face thing. I don't know. Is that like a trademark for them? Not to show their faces in music? Hmm. Okay, someone else is now doing a verse. What the hell's going on? The pain is your best friend, you love it, no questions. Beating down the door is the face of rejection. And once again, it's a tragedy ending. We never wanted more, we never needed your blessing. Who could give a fuck about a kid with a dream? Cause stories aren't told about the ones unseen. With the gleam in his eye, his middle finger to the sky. Crooked smile on his face, he doesn't think he can die. So grab a pick and an axe, cause we try, we cry. Until the bottle attack and we die inside. So when you look in his eyes, what you see? Set on fire, he was still on fire. You can see his hair getting singed. Wow, okay, there was a lot happening at the end there. TV's getting smashed here, one of them was getting jumped, the other geezer's just getting set on fire. I don't know what that was about. This was sick. Yo, okay. Look, you guys are so good when it comes to music, man. When I ask for like suggestions, you guys are so good to bring in. I don't think I've actually had a bad one. Literally, I don't think I've had a bad suggestion yet. This is mad. Okay. We got so much to check out, man. I've got so many suggestions to check out. I'm looking forward to it. Because I've got Enter Shakiri? Is one of them. I've got loads. Absolutely loads. I've got Slipknot, Nightwish. I don't even know who Nightwish is. I have no idea. System of the Down. I know who they are. But I've got so many different songs that I need to check out. So I want to pick one and then I'm going to react to it in the next one. Look. This was sick. There's nothing more I can say about it. It was sick. I love the whole different style that they bring. I love the whole like mass like thing that they're doing to not show their face. It's like what Slipknot used to do, or still do if they, you know, still be a band sort of thing, if they still come out as a band, like they still wear that like mask and stuff. So I love that whole vibe. I love the whole vibe of them being, I don't know, being different, being edgy, you know what I mean? That's good. I like that. Okay, well, Let me know down below what other songs you'd like me to check out. If you want me to check out any more songs from Hollywood Undead, then hit me up in the comment section what other songs you'd like me to check out from them. That'd be absolutely amazing. If you did enjoy this video, please make sure to smash the like button, hit subscribe button, make sure you share with your friends and family, hit the bell notification, come and join the JRL fam, and leave. Thank you so much for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.